Hey guys, Bullet Shooter here. I am here for Resident Evil 8 again. So, I'm not ready for this because this is the one frightening part of this entire game. Is this fetus baby thing that everyone is coming about. So, be warned, basically there is a fetus baby monster in here. So, see you guys in the next part.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on? Where's my gun? Is this a doll of Mia? Why is this here? Mia, what are you talking about?